Now, there's been some controversy here this weekend already. On Friday afternoon in first qualifying, Patrick Carpontier suffered a horrendous-looking accident. Thankfully, he was able to get out of the car unhurt, but it caused a